to do a quick deep conditioning video, because I get a lot of people asking about the difference between deep conditioning and deep treatment. So today I'm going to be doing a deep conditioning. I have my hand protected myself for like 2 weeks, so it's kind of dirty. My scalp stays, it doesn't stay that dirty because, you know, I use the hair umbrella, so it keeps my scalp moisture clean. So, but I'm going to be using a deep conditioner to co-wash my hair. So, stay tuned. I section this into four and detangle. So I'm going to detangle first, and then I'm going to deep condition. Alright. Okay. So I've applied my conditioner to my hair. And now what I'm doing is I'm just using it to scalp cleanse. Okay guys, so 10 minutes has passed, and I'm going to just take this off. I haven't put anything yet in my face.